that was there. The life of the eternal world in the bosom of his heart was a wonderful life, and this, a sublime mystery, he seeks another abode, a created mansion. And it was not because in his eternal mansion something was missing from his infinite happiness, but because his infinite mercy longed for the redemption and salvation of the human race, which without him could not be verified. The sign of Adam had offended God, and the infinite offense could not be condoned except by the merit of God himself. The race Adam